How I greet my asexual friends. Hello, asexuals.
How I greet my allosexual friends.
Allosexuals!
If you could communicate this product, you can make money off the product. Cause look at Gaga. She's the creative director of Polaroid.
I place my head between my knees and think, do you ever have nights like these? So separated from my sense of self and the shit you keep up on your bookshelf.
Tonight and always, I love to wake up next to you.
They play this song, she say this is my shit, my shit. See the flip on my wrist, and I know she know it's all, baby, this is my shit, my shit. See the flick of my wrist, my
What's your pronouns, mate?
I have a cock.
Great. What's your pronouns, missus?
She.
She, because you'll never be her. Oh, Ginger, what about you?
It.
Yes, great pronoun.
I think I found the epitome of somebody really, really trying and just not achieving what they wanted to achieve. See, they really tried. I'm not even mad. It's kind of cute, but ultimately very confusing and not very helpful.
Every now and then, come and take my hand. For every little lie you tell so you can hide will grow inside your chest. Your heart will need to rest, so come into my
but I just can't date a dude.
Damn right I'm queer, questioning my identity daily, undeniably sexy, extremely nice, and really wary of straight people in pubs.
On that night, every time they play this song, she say this is my shit, my shit. See the flip on my wrist, and I know she know it's all.
I'm gay. Actually, I'm not.
What's up with toilet signs?
Me and the boys Aiden, Jaden, Caden, Tyler, Skylar, Casper, Jasper, Noah, Kai, Max, and Bartholomew the Third pulling up to the Nobles bathroom.
Can we get a large cauliflower, gluten-free, vegan pizza crust? Architecture of this fort, it's giving me like Notre Dame. Yeah, I mean, babe, it sounds like first grade's really hard on you. I feel like you need to like reinvent yourself. Have you thought about bangs?
Like America's Next Top Model? They want to watch what? Peppa Pig? What is that?
So you gave her your fruit cup, but they were holding hands instead? Shut up. It's not a bedtime story? Okay. Once upon a time, there was a stone wall and a girl named Riot.
You might think you like him because he walked you home from school, but just remember that he's an Aries.
It was just both your parents' birthdays, so they're both Leos? That explains so much.
Mm-hmm. Hey, drop the fertility vase. Do you guys know nothing about art? Drop it.
Refill, please. Little to the left. Up. Cornelius, why would you invite a bedwetter into my home? That's 800 count Egyptian cotton. Let's play a game. Whoever organizes my closet the best, I'm gonna slide to you. Elsa is a flaming homo, you idiot. Yeah. What's up with you? What's the tea? You have 8 girlfriends? I remember the days.
Are you in love?
I am in love.
Are you in love?
I'm in love too.
I agree.
You want to know how deprived lesbians are for representation? I watched 5 seasons of a show with a talking pegasus in it just for one lesbian kiss.
Yeah, but you loved it.
Yeah, I loved it.
You think to yourself, well, that was weird, but I'm not trans. You are. You are trans.
Princess Carolyn, look! I met John Stamos.
That is not John Stamos!
Hey, Princess Carolyn! John Stamos and I got our ears pierced.
That is not your ear!
Princess Carolyn, John Stamos died.
And historians will call them
close friends, besties, roommates, colleagues, anything but lovers.
History hates lovers.
Psychics, family, good pals, buddies, anything but lovers.
History hates lovers.
Relax and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
Prolonged eye contact.
Prolonged eye contact.
Prolonged eye contact.
Walking behind straight people infuriates me. Why are you going so slow? I have places to be. It's homophobic. Walk faster.
I don't have to tell you anything at all. Unless
if I can prove that I never touched my balls, will you promise not to tell another soul what you saw?
So the other day, I was looking for pictures of the YouTuber Abigail Thorne to show my coworkers so that they could see what she looks like because I was, like, referencing her and how gorgeous she is, and they didn't know. And I found this photo, which says, YouTube star Abigail Thorne comes out as a transgender woman. But, the photo, that's not Abigail Thorne. That's Elliot Page. That isn't even the right type of trans. Y'all.
Ari, I want a coloring book. Do we have a coloring book?
No.
I want a coloring book.
Do you want me to draw you a picture and then you can color it? Okay. Here's your dragon. You're a witch. And you're a unicorn. And I drew you a plant as a surprise. Are you pleased?
Yeah.
Just moved in for college. And my roommates already have their straight pride flag up.
So
Sometimes I'll refer to myself as female to male or FTM, which to be honest isn't that accurate because my transition wasn't that linear. Like, it was more like I was female to gender non-conforming female to non-binary to confused to oh god to non-binary in a man way to male most days, which shortens to FTG and CFTN BTC TOGTN BIAM WTMMD, which sounds more like an auto-generated secure password than a conception of gender identity. So, you know, I simplify.
Hi, welcome to Fancy Restaurant. My name is Matthew. Can I get a drink?
Matthew? Why is that?
I got it for my birthday.
Really? So do you have pronouns?
No.
Why were you holding hands with a girl?
Oh, because she's my girlfriend.
Well. So, do you love your girlfriend?
Yep, I definitely love her.
Does that mean you kiss your girlfriend?
Yes, I do kiss her because sometimes that's what you do when you're in love.
Nice. I wish I had someone to love.
Do you know what? One day you might fall in love too.
True. Hey, Mom. Can I have a girlfriend?
No, you certainly cannot.
But I want to love someone.
No!
But girls are nice to me.
You are much too young for this.
But just last week you asked me if I had a crush on Benny.
Well, he's a boy.
So?
He's a boy.
What do you mean?
Oh, because he's a boy and I'm homophobic.
So what you're saying is...
What?
You're gay, Mom.
You know, it's embarrassing for me, a Thai person, how Thailand is known by the world to be LGBTQ paradise, to be open-minded and sex positive, to be, you know, the world leader of sex reassignment surgery. They would come to Thailand. But gay people here still don't have rights.
Hey, they said you were new. I'm Michaela.
Oh, hey, I didn't know any trans people worked here.
Wait, did someone tell you?
No, it wasn't me.
Then how?
Oh, it's cool. I'm trans.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
What is that?
Huh? Oh, it's very nice. I thought I put it in there, you know? Very colorful.
Do you know what it stands for?
What do you mean?
Nothing, never mind. But there's nothing to grab, so I let go. I
think I finally had enough. I think you're full of shit. Cuffing my jeans so you know I'm gay. Putting on docks so you know I'm gay. Cuffing my sleeves so you know I'm gay. Tucking my shirt so you know I'm gay.
Okay. I'ma fight these gender norms. Damn! These gender norms got hit!
It's a little tip. If you ever want to spoil a lesbian, I know you need to. All you have to do on the streets, look for a woman with her keys on a carabiner attached to her jeans just here. Some of you know what I'm talking about. Some of you aren't sure. Some of you just found out that you're gay. Sorry you had to find out in front of this huge crowd, but welcome. I don't know what's going on. Every single lesbian wants to give the impression she abseiled into the building. I'm like, I saw you walk in the door. She's like, no, I didn't. I figured it out, though. I figured out what's going on. I'm going to get involved now because I realize that every single lesbian is just trying to communicate as quickly as she can. Hey, if you need me to go down, I can do it swiftly and safely.
Always said you were my son, understood.
People keep asking me if I have the virus, and I have to look them in the eyes and tell them, yes, I am gay.
I'm 20 years old. I like people, places, and things.
So, you're non-binary. You've got your nouns figured out, you've got your pronouns figured out. What could possibly go wrong? Until there's a formal setting. You have to use a title. You don't have a doctorate, so you go online, you look, what are gender-neutral titles, non-binary titles, and everything everywhere says mix. It's fine. You just don't feel like it's right for you. So what do? Hi, I'm Tuce, I'm non-binary, and I am a huge linguistics and history nerd, and I want to share some alternate options for non-binary titles. Let's start with what we already know. Mr. and Mrs., those are the base gendered titles in English. Mrs. comes from mistress, so Mr. and Mistress. The endings of those, ter and tres, those are the modern English forms of the Latin tor and trix. So one great option is just removing the gendered ending. So just mist. I really like this because it's simple, to the point. I like to shorten it with M. But my favorite option is Latin didn't have two grammatical genders. Latin had a neuter gender. And so the neuter equivalent of tor and trix is trum. So mistrum. I really like this. I use it for myself. I like to shorten it as MM. And I really like it because it's unambiguous. It is very clearly not Mr., not Mistress, not Mrs., and not Miss. That's what I like to use for myself. I love exploring other options for non-gendered titles and non-gendered language in general. We have a tendency to come up with one option and then expect everyone who doesn't fit into the two binary options to use that third option. And we don't have to do that. If you have other options for what you like to use for your title as a non-binary person, I would love to hear it. Please share.
Trick ass bitch.